football, it's a very predictable, it's non-predictable. So it's that tension that makes it extremely exciting. So for us, we're enjoying as well as praying that Uganda Cranes gets further, that at least they equalize and we go into a what? Into the penalties, yes. Thank you, our people, and please always support Uganda Cranes. Uganda Cranes, we go. My prediction is a draw, and then we shall go into penalties where we shall win with five.